Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's talk about some aromatic rings other than benzene. We have three different aromatic rings across the top of the screen. These three rings are examples of the three types of aromatic rings you commonly encounter. First, we have the benzene type. This is the type of ring that we see all the time. It has six carbons in the ring, six electrons for Hügel's rules. It's aromatic. This is the aromatic ring against which all other aromatic rings are measured. For group two, our example is Parole. Parole is a five-membered ring. It's aromatic. The six p orbital electrons are spread out over just five ring atoms. Each atom has, on average, a higher amount of electron density than a typical benzene ring. Rings like Parole, or other examples like furan, and thiophene are called, at the top of the screen, pi-excessive rings. These rings are especially nucleophilic and tend to be very reactive in electrophilic aromatic substitutions. The last group, group three, has pyridine for its example. Pyridine, like benzene, is a six-membered ring. Again, it has six electrons in its p orbitals. At first glance, it looks just like benzene. The difference is the nitrogen in the ring. The nitrogen, an electronegative atom, makes the electrons in the ring less nucleophilic. Since the pi bond electrons are less reactive, this type of ring is called pi-deficient. Other examples of this group: include pyrimidine, and pyrazine. These rings are nearly dead in the EAS reaction. They are, however, potentially very reactive in the SNAR reaction. These pi-deficient rings open up a completely new set of molecules that can undergo SNAR reactions. In the next video, we'll see how the pi-deficient aromatic rings can quickly react with nucleophiles without the need for electron withdrawing R groups on the ring.